I am having some serious regrets. When I painted this bunk bed 4 years ago, I trusted a can of paint that said I didn't need to sand or prime, and you can see that didn't really work for me. Now, rather than just scuff sanding it and repainting like I could have if I had prepped well, I have to go in and strip all of this old paint off. Lesson learned, now I'm going to try and turn this bunk bed into a pirate ship for my son's room.